Neon just shrugged and walked off to a new area, leaving Azza there by himself as they grew further and further apart.